Sending mass email. Use mass email to send email communications to leads, contacts, or internal users you can view in Salesforce. In this demo, we'll show you how to send, track, and cancel mass emails. Let's say you're an account rep inviting some contacts to a breakfast event. Click the Contacts tab. Then, in Tools, click Mass Email Contacts. The Mass Email tool is a four-step wizard. The first couple of steps involve setup only. No one sees your email until it's sent, so you can safely make changes along the way. Start by choosing the recipients. Rather than use an existing view for this email, let's create a new one and call it Breakfast Seminar Invitation. To limit the recipients, specify filters. Here, you want My Contacts, and specifically, people from the Product Talks campaign. Select it from the campaign lookup. Then use the additional filtering fields to limit the list to people who have been invited to the Product Talks, but have not yet responded. This will mean their status is sent, so set campaign member status equal to sent. Next, verify that these are the fields you want showing in this view. Let's add the campaign member status field and display it last. If you want to give other users access to this view, change the visibility option before you click Save. Here's the filtered list of contacts in your breakfast seminar invitation. If you want to exclude anyone, uncheck their names. Note that contacts who have opted out of receiving email or who don't have email addresses aren't included in any email list views. The list looks good, with 8 recipients total. The maximum number of external addresses you can include in one email depends on the Salesforce edition you're using. Click Next to continue. In Step 2, choose an email template. Let's find the existing template for this breakfast talk. You can use Preview to make sure it's the right one, and select it. If none of the existing templates meet your needs, cancel this step and go to your personal setup page to create a new template first. Then pick up again with this step in the wizard. Click Next. Your email is now ready to be sent. It's handy to get a copy of the sent email, so leave the BCC Me on One message option selected. The Store an Activity option associates this email as an activity history item on each contact. You'll see this later on the contact record. Let's give the email a name. What you call it won't be visible to your recipients. If you want to schedule delivery for later, specify when. An email queued for delivery later is considered pending. You can cancel it any time before it's scheduled delivery if you need to. For this email, you're ready to send now. Once you click Send, it's sent immediately to everyone you specified. Step 4 is confirmation that it's been sent for processing. Click Finished to exit. In your inbox, here's the email which you were BCC'd on. You'll also receive an automated status message via email. Back in Salesforce, you can see this email in the activity history of one of your emailed contacts. Now to track your sent and pending mass emails, click Your Name and go to the Setup area to Email. And here's the invitation email you just sent. While we're here, let's take care of a request from the marketing team to cancel a pending email. Under Action, click Cancel, and then OK to confirm. Note that your administrator can view all mass emails in the organization and cancel pending emails as well. Mass email can simplify your communications to your leads, contacts, and internal users. For more information, see these topics in Salesforce Help. Thanks for using Salesforce.